Ravi. In today's lecture, we are going to solve exercise 5, which is based on the divisibility tests and prime factors, which we have learned yesterday's lecture. Okay, in yesterday's lecture. See the question, the instruction, see, which of the following numbers are divisible by 2, 3 and 5? Which of the following numbers are divisible by 2, 3 and 5? And how to check whether the given numbers are divisible by 2, 3 or 5? By using divisibility test. Okay? Divisible by. Check whether the following numbers are divisible by. That means we have to use the divisibility test. We don't have to divide the given number. Understood? Now see, the first question, the first example is 1000. We have to check whether 1000 is divisible by 2, or whether 1000 is divisible by 3 or not, and whether 1000 is divisible by 5 or not. Okay, so see first one. First we'll check for the 2, whether 1000 is divisible by 2 or not. Now remember the divisibility test of 2, what is that? If the last digit or if the ones place digit of the number is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, then that number is divisible by 2. So in this 1000, see, its last digit is 0. Yes? So it is divisible by 2. Its last digit is ones place digit. Digit is 0, so it is divisible by 2. Understood? Its last digit is 0. That means it is even number also, so it is divisible by 2. Second, see, first we will check by 5, because the divisibility test of 5 is quite easy than 3. Afterwards, we will check by 3. 1000. Is it divisible by 5 or not? The question is like this. Here, we have to use the divisibility test of 5. And what does divisibility test of 5 says? If the last digit or ones place digit is 0 or 5, then the given number is divisible by 5. So here in 1000, its last digit is 0, that means it is divisible by 5. Same, its ones place digit is 0, so it is divisible by 5. It is divisible by 5. Okay. Now the third one. Whether it is divisible by 3 or not. Let's check whether 1000 is divisible by 3 or not. And how to check what is divisibility of 3? Divisibility test of 3. If the sum of digits is divisible by 3, then the given number is divisible by 3. So first here we need to find sum of the digits. Sum of digits. There are 4 digits. 1 and 3 times 0. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. That is 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1. 1. Is 1 divisible by 3? Is 1 divisible by 3? No. Right? Since 1 is not divisible by 3, 1 is what? Sum of the digit. 1 is not divisible by 3. So 1000 is not divisible by 3. Understood? So here we have checked whether 1000 is divisible by 2 or not, and whether 1000 is divisible by 5 or not, and whether 1000 is divisible by 3 or not. Okay? So it is 1000 is divisible by 2, 1000 is divisible by 5, and 1000 is not divisible by 3. Okay? So this way we have to do for all the numbers. All the numbers we have to check using the test. Let's solve second example whether 3005 is divisible by 2 or not, and 5 and by 3. So first we will use, we will check by 2. So you know the divisibility test of 2. Last digit, just check last digit. Its last digit is 5. Its last digit, worst place digit. Digit is 5, so it is divisible or not? Not divisible. Not divisible by 2. When it can be divisible by 2? When last digit, first place digit will be 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Remember. Next. Check, you will check by 5. Now divisibility test of 5 says if the worst place digit of the given number is 0 or 5. So here the last worst place digit is 5. That means it is divisible by 5. Its worst place digit is 5. So it is divisible by 5. So it is divisible by 5. Understood? Let's check by 3. To check whether the given number is divisible by 3 or not, we have to follow the steps. Which step? First, find the sum of digits. Sum of digits is 3 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5. That is 5 plus 3, 8 plus 0, 0, 8. Is 8, sum of digits is 8, okay? So tell me whether 8 is divisible by 3 or not. 8 is not there in table of 3, that means it is not divisible by 3. Since, see, for same sign is like this. Triangle upside down. Since 8 is not divisible by 3, so, and sign for so is triangle. So, this way. So, 3005 is not divisible by 3. Got it? Let's check whether 30,865 is divisible by these three number or not. First we'll check for 2. Its last digit is 5. So it is its ones place digit. Is 5. So it is not divisible by 2. Okay. Let's check by 5. Divisibility test of 5 says if the ones place digit is 0 or 5, then the given number is divisible by 5. Okay. So your last or ones place digit is 5. Its ones place digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. Let's check for 3. Find sum of digits. Sum of digits is 3 plus 0 plus 8 plus 6 plus 5. See here, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 6, 17, 17 plus 5, 20, 2, 6 plus 22, okay? And is 22 divisible by 3? Is there 22 table of 3?
No.
3 7 is 21, 3 4 is 28, 3 8 is 24. So there are 22 is not there in table of 3. That means 22 is not divisible by 3. Since 22 is not divisible by 3, so 30,865 is not divisible by 3. Okay, so here we have checked these three numbers whether they are divisible by 2, 3 or 5 or not. Okay, similarly remaining examples in this question you have to solve by yourself. Now pause this video and write this in your notebook. Let's solve the next questions. The instruction for next question, next example is, which of 4, 6 and 9 are divisors of following? Means whether the given numbers are divisible by 4, 6 or 9. Divisors of this number, means we have to check whether 4, 6 and 9 are divisors of this number. And divisors of these numbers means whether these numbers are divisible by 4, 6 or 9. And whenever it comes of division, divisibility, we have to use divisibility test, because we don't have to find quotient. We have to just check whether they are divisible by, or the given numbers are divisible by 4, 6 or 9. So here just we will use divisibility test to check. We have to just check, not we don't have to find answer. Understood? So let's check whether 4 is divisor of this, 6 is divisor of this, 9 is divisor of this or not. Okay? So first we'll check by 4. Whether the 28,530 is divisible by 4 or not. Here we have to use the divisibility test of 4. And what is divisibility test of 4? If the number formed by last two digits is divisible by 4, then the whole number is divisible by 4. So you see, number formed by last two digits, number formed by last two digits, which is that 30, correct? 30. So now you can check orally whether 30 is divisible by 4 or not. That means 30 is in table of 4 or not. Is there 30 in table of 4? No, there is 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32 directly. That means 30 is not divisible by 4. So since 30 is not divisible by 4, so 28,530 is not divisible by 4. Means what? Number from my last two digits is not divisible by 4, so the number is also not divisible by 4. The whole number, 28,530, whole number is not divisible by 4. Okay? This is the divisibility test of 4. Or this way, in this way we can check whether the given number is divisible by 4 or not. Let's check for another 6. Before 6 we will check by 9, because the divisibility test of 9 is quite easy than 6. What is divisibility test of 9 says? Sum of the digits. It is same like 3. If the sum of the digit is divisible by 9, then the given number is divisible by 9. So first here we need to find the sum of the digits. What is sum of digits? Digits are 2 plus 8 plus 5 plus 3 plus 0. What is sum C? 8 plus 2 10, 10 and 5 15, 15 and 3 18, 18 plus 0 18. If the sum is divisible by 9, sum is which sum you have got here? 18. Is 18 divisible by 9? Yes. 9 2s are 18. Correct? As since 18 is divisible by 9, since 18 is divisible by 9, so 28,530 is also divisible by 9. By 9. Understood? Now we check by 6. What is divisibility test of 6? What is divisibility test of 6 says? There is no separate divisibility test of 6. As you know that 6 is made up of 2 into 3. 2 3s are 6, correct? So the divisibility test of 6 says, if the number is divisible by 2 as well as 3, then the given number is divisible by 6. Okay? So first we have to check whether the given number is divisible by 2 or not. Its last digit is 0, right? Last digit is 0. So it is divisible by 2. We have seen divisibility test of 2 right now. And its sum is, for see, sum we have found here for the 9. Same sum, same we will use for to check by 3. Okay? So sum is 18. Sum is 18. A sum of the digit is 18 and 18 is divisible by 3. 3 6 is 18 and 18 is divisible by 3. Sorry. 18 is divisible by 3, so the number is also divisible by 3. Now since the number is divisible by 2 as well as 3, so it is divisible by 6 also. Since 28,530 is divisible by 2 as well as 3, so it is divisible by 6. Understood? So we have checked by 4, by 9, by 6. So in when we checked that, we found that the given number 28,530 is not divisible by 4, divisible by 9 and divisible by 6. Okay? Same we are going to do for this seventh example, 9,018. First we will check by 4. The divisibility test of 4 says the number, if the number here formed by last two digit is divisible by 4, then it is, the whole number is divisible by 4. So here number formed by last two digit. Number formed by last two digits is 18, correct? And is 18 divisible by 4? No, because 18 is not there in table of 4. Since 18 is not divisible by 4, so 9,018 is also not divisible by 4. Okay, let's check by 9. So check by 9, we need to find sum of the digits. Sum of digits. So the digits are 9 plus 0 plus 1 plus 4. Sorry, 8. And the sum is 8 plus 1, 9. And 9 and 9, 18. 18 plus 0, 18 itself. So here also we are getting sum 18. That means 18 is divisible by 9. 9 plus 18. Since sum of the digits, that is 18, is divisible by 9. So 9018 is also divisible by 9. Okay, we'll check by 6 whether this number 9018 is divisible by 6 or not, or whether 6 is divisor of 9018 is or not. Okay, and to check for check by 6, what is divisibility test of 6 is, if the number is divisible by both 2 as well as 3, then the number is divisible by 6. So here we have to check the given number is divisible by 2 as well as 3 or not. Okay, so for 2, only we have to check last digit. Its last digit is 8. So it is divisible by 2. And its sum is, its sum of the digits is 18, correct? Sum of the digits is 18. And 18 is divisible by 3, correct? So it is divisible by 3. And since it is divisible by 2 as well as 3, both 2 and 3, so since it is divisible by both 2 and 3, so it is divisible by 6. Okay, so this number 9018 is divisible by, is not divisible by 4, divisible by 9, and divisible by 6. Means 4 is not divisor of this 6 and 9. These two numbers, 6 and 9, are divisors of 9018. Okay, so in this question, these two examples we have solved, 6 and 7. Well, example number 8, 9, and 10 you have to solve by yourself. Okay, so if you have any problem regarding with this, you can ask me. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.